Rasheed Wallace, who has played well, has had a real impact tonight, stays on the floor for Boston. Garnett, deep in the post against Varejao, pucks it in. 9-point game. What a game for Garnett. 22 points and 10 rebounds. James lost it again. Unbelievable. His 9th turnover of the night.
And you have to foul. I mean, you had a chance to foul Rondo.
Cavs looking over it as the clock just ticks away. Pierce. That one would have sealed it. Garnett trying to get it. Gets the rebound. And the Boston Celtics with a 9-point lead under a minute to remain. And the Cavaliers not fouling.
This spells to me as quick. You've given up.
Shot clock at 5. Pierce pulls back. Won't go. Williams the rebound. Williams trotting up the floor. No sense of urgency at all right now for the Cavaliers. Williams inside, deflected, with 21 seconds remaining. And this is going to be as bitter an end to a season as you can possibly have. The year the Cavs were supposed to win an NBA championship, and the year the city of Cleveland was set to celebrate maybe their first title since 64, is going to end in the second round. Varejao puts up a 3, won't go, rebound Garnett, and that's it. The Boston Celtics with the huge upset. They advance to the conference finals. And LeBron James' season is over. Is his career in Cleveland over?